Good Saturday morning to you. I'm meteorologist Eileen Javora, waking up to a stormy start for our weekend. Now, a lot of you have things to do before the Christmas holiday. Looks like this morning we're going to continue to see that heavy rain pulling through as the front pushes in. Also some strong winds as well. Here's the satellite and radar view. You can see the stormy conditions pulling into Northern California right now. Area of low pressure to our north coming out of the Gulf of Alaska, providing cold enough air for some really good snow for the Sierra. There's also a system behind this. We think that'll pull in for tomorrow. That will keep rain in the forecast. Could be heavy at times again for Sunday, with some gustier winds picking up as well. We're under a wind advisory through this morning. We're talking winds out of the south, 20 to 30 miles an hour, occasionally gusting at possibly 40 miles an hour early in the day. We do think those winds, though, will start to diminish as we go towards midday in the afternoon. Snow has picked up in the Sierra. It will become very heavy during the day today as the system pulls in. 8 to 15 inches of snow expected around 4,000 feet. That's through tomorrow night. We're also expecting, again, the 2 to 4 feet of snow in the high Sierra above 5,000 feet. So basically today about a foot or two, tomorrow about a foot or two of snow in the high Sierra. Again, the winter storm warning extends through tomorrow night, and that's when travel is going to be impacted. We think sometimes, like today, midday afternoon, and again tomorrow afternoon, there's going to be blinding snow where the snowfall rates could fall at about 2 inches an hour. So that's whiteout conditions. We're also expecting very gusty winds as the systems pull through. Some gusts could be around 50 to even 60 miles an hour, and that could certainly be blinding with all that snow falling. Heaviest rain pushes through this morning. We're talking rain around 9, 10 o'clock this morning. Heaviest in the San Joaquin Valley. Heavy snow falling in the Sierra during the morning, midday, and even into the afternoon hours, we think. Scattered showers and maybe even a thunderstorm will be left behind for the afternoon for the valley and the foothills. We may even see some breaks of sun here in the valley for the late afternoon hours. Into this evening and even overnight, somewhat of a lull in the weather. Then comes that next system. You'll see tomorrow morning with Futurecast 3, some heavier rain getting ready to pull in. Looks like it'll be here midday and into the afternoon. And heavy snow will be falling during the day tomorrow in the Sierra for Sunday. Now, it does look like once we get into the late afternoon, evening, the rain starts to pull away, the snow starts to diminish, and we're left with maybe just some fog for the valley Monday morning, but it looks like a much better travel day come Monday. Heavy snow predicted for the Sierra today. Temperatures actually dropping into the afternoon. Also expect some strong gusty winds. Temperatures in the 40s with rain likely and gusty conditions in the foothills. Scattered showers for the afternoon after morning rain in the Bay Area. Temperatures will be in the 50s for the San Joaquin Valley and for the Sacramento Valley. Again, the strongest winds will happen this morning, and then we're talking scattered showers and maybe even a thunderstorm this afternoon. Tomorrow, rain in the forecast, dry for Monday. We think rain might pick up Christmas night, but be dry for Christmas morning. And again, we have rain in the forecast for Wednesday.